bus driver stepping down after video shows her texting behind the wheel. It happened in Robertson County. That's just north of Nashville. A student took this video and said it happened on two different occasions. The school district says as soon as they became aware of the video, she was not allowed behind the wheel of a bus.